In his 17th season as the head coach in Davos and the titles that he's won, Scotty Bowman, you might equate Arno Del Curto with him. This poker-loving coach has just signed a new five-year contract, and he's with Paul.
Just to give you an idea of the success that Arno has had, since 1996, five championships in the NLA, five Spengler Cup championships. Now, I won't ask you to talk about yourself, but I would like you to talk a little bit about your team and why your teams are so successful.
We had a very good hierarchy in the team. I had a player like Mara, Von Arx, Amburlen, and this player. They had a good chemistry, and I'm on the ice. I'm very hard with the team, and they go. They make the work, and the other players go with them. So it was easy. So this is maybe the point number one. And we had a lot of passion in me and the players also. So and. My English is not so good, but you know, hierarchy, chemistry, and passion.
And Arno, your English is much better than my German, so don't worry about it. A second question, people in Canada have been watching your team and you in this tournament for 10 years.
Yeah.
And a lot of people go, why is the Spengler Cup so important to the Swiss people? What makes this tournament special? Can you try to explain?
It's the tournament number one for teams, for clubs in the world. Without it's the Olympics is big, World Championship is big, European Championship is not is nothing. Stanley Cup is only for North America. So and Swiss League is only for Swiss. But here are the best clubs in Europe and Team Canada. And now you see Team Canada with these top players. At the moment in Canada, you don't see these players. You see this in the Spengler Cup. So this is a great tournament for hockey and a great tournament for our club.
Last question for you. Speaking of Team Canada, I've watched you coach against Canada for many years. You love to beat Canada. Is that the team you get the most excited about playing?
Yeah, it's clear because we had so many finals. We lost, they lost. Last year we won 8-1. This year they won 5-0. Next year never knows what's going on next year. But this every game. Only this year is we were bad at the game because my team struggling the whole year. We have a lot of hurt player, and I have to watch January, February, March that we reach the playoffs. So this year we were not a good. What do you say? Not good for Canada. We were too bad.
Yeah,
but Canada was very good. But against this team playing a high level, it's unbelievable. It's nice. And I like the coaches on the other side, and they like me, but I hate them and they hate me also. So it's and the team also is great. This is like a derby. Like a derby when you watch in Italy Milan against Inter or I don't know. Have you derbies in America? Rangers against who?
Islanders.
Yeah. It's a derby.
Arno, vielen Dank and good luck.
Thank you. Bye-bye. So.